is correctness. One must not be rude or offensive. One must use proper words to convey something. Full language can put off a person. As though, what has to be choosy but words while conveying something? Whatever has to be conveyed is conveyed in a simple manner. Correctness has two types. The first type of correctness is negative correctness. Negative correctness. Making your request less infringing, such as if you don't mind or if it isn't too much trouble, expect the person to act freely. In other words, different. There is a greater use of the direct stimulus. The second type of politeness is positive politeness. Positive politeness seeks to establish a positive relationship between parties, need to be liked and understood, swearing and fruiting aspect of positive politeness, because they show us that the relationship is strong enough to cope with what would normally be considered impolite. And they articulate an awareness of the other person who values, which fulfills the person's desire to be accepted. Some cultures seem to prefer one of these kind of correctness over the other. In this way, correctness is culturally bound. Okay, next, I will show video about how to be polite. Thank you. that if you're polite, you are more likely to achieve your objective and get what you want. People are more likely to take you seriously and deal with you in a good way. Politeness is better than logic. You can often persuade when you cannot convince. I think what you mean by that is that if you're polite, people will listen and take your arguments, ideas, and opinions seriously. They may even change their own behavior and do what you'd like them to do. Okay, any questions? Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum.